The world has this idea that the ingredients for a perfect marriage are two people who are in love from wealthy families who share mutual attraction and have their family's full support. But that's not the way God sees things. Because even with all the material blessings at hand, at its foundation, marriage is a godly institution. Therefore, without God, a marriage can never fulfill its main purpose. So what is the purpose of marriage? One view says individual happiness, but God's view says it's holiness. Challenges are going to come, but when two believers face life challenges head on and become more Christ-like through those challenges, it paints a picture that glorifies God to the community. So if you want your marriage to not only be happy, but to fulfill purpose, sign up for the Marriage Preparation Program. Spaces are limited and there is a fee, but it's an investment that will pay you back for the rest of your life. Marriage Preparation Program. In order to fulfill purpose, you must know purpose.